In this session, we are going to see how to install the latest version of ASP.NET Web API. As ASP.NET Web API is open source, we can directly install that from NuGet package manager. Let's see how we can do that. To install any package through NuGet package manager, first we have to open the Visual Studio solution. Now I have opened my Visual Studio solution, then go to Tools menu, then go to NuGet Package Manager, then click Package Manager Console. Here we have to remember one thing: to install something through Package Manager Console, first we need to open the solution, any solution. One solution should be opened to install something in the Package Manager Console. For that, I am opening one project, then templates, Visual C Sharp, then web. I selected ASP.NET web application and say OK. Here, check empty solution and check this Web API checkbox, then save OK. Now the web application for Web API project is getting created. By default with Visual Studio, after Visual Studio 2012 onwards, Web API would be available. In this session, we are going to install the latest version of the Web API. Now the project solution has been created, and again now I am opening Package Manager Console. Here in the console, just type install -package microsoft.asp.net.webapi. Then I say enter. Now the latest version of Web API 5.2.3 is installed in my system.